Definitely, they never more to improve them life. We naturally improve and still feel that I mean a perfect, you know. But you don't really work to improve. We gotta get some respect for this occasion. We cannot be like this, you know, look religious and then inside. Clean your house, your yard, everything, and you get it nice. But inside, you don't clean this up. We don't try to clean our heart and soul. Because many of us, we lack the respect and honor. You may be able to do religious thing, and other what you're doing, you still have to disturb them too. So devotees, this is what we are doing. This is why we are doing puja, because nobody is perfect. We have to do puja. If we were perfect, you're not gonna do puja, you know. If you are a perfect person, there is absolutely no reason for you to be doing puja. So everybody feels that they are, you know, so we have so much limitations in our lives that we have to do prayers every day to God. We are not God. If God only is perfect. And please get this in our minds. Every day you try to improve, every day you must be able to show the kind of respect, and you must show love and affection too. So the God is, we are examining the prayer with which we are reciting every day. You don't want to lag behind, you don't want to lag something. What you don't know, please lag something. What you know, try to talk it correctly. As much as you can correctly. So, when we are reciting the mantra hina, this is why we offer the prayer, because the prayer itself tells us, oh Lord, I do not know mantra, mantra hina, kriya hina, I do not know how to perform puja. That is what you are saying there. God, forgive me that I do not know how to do puja. Please forgive me for my mistakes. Mantra hina, kriya hina, bhakti hinam. Don't say bhakta hinam. Bhakti hinam. I don't know how to do bhakti. Bhakti means devotion. I don't know how to practice.